Spider, Spider-Man, where are you? Let's move on. We're doing easy. We'll do this for the last two missions. Because, you know, I don't want these parts to be forever, so, you know. Don't forget to use your spider sets during the fight. Oh, really?
Great, just great. I figured why not swing by the Triskelion and see if I could get some help from Nick Fury or any of his S.H.I.E.L.D. agents. And this is what I find.
Carnage.
Either something really big happened here, or Nick Fury has a terrible taste in decoration.
He always did. Did you see his snow globes? They were the ugliest freaking things. Yes.
Four. This red goop. Bodies drained to husks.
That is disturbing.
There's only one thing that could do this. One thing.
Carnage!
Prisoner 900F has escaped holding all available security units to prison level.
Look at this bad,
the entire
this crazy walk.
What I'm having right now is the
it's
worst.
Not a bad walk, it's a cool walk.
Air conditioning units
on
all sub-levels have shut down. Maintenance personnel, please respond.
My God, it's a massacre.
Massacre! Sorry.
All personnel report to assigned station. All personnel report to assigned station.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, jeez. Let me go through. Can you not? There's gonna be a bunch of freaking zombies.
You're done.
Bye bye.
Get away from me, please.
Hang on.
Hang on, MJ.
Who else?
Oh wait, she's not in this game. What? I don't know. They really want to use rage mode in this
level. Look at me go! Look what I can think
of! Actually, since we're here, rage meter. Yes. And for combat, let's see. That does not do anything. Sure.
Quarantine. mind explaining what the hell is going on?
Carnage.
Yeah, that much I got.
No, that red monster. The clone. That's what we call him. Prisoner 900M.
You look cracked out.
He escaped while we were studying him. They managed to lock him out, but then the agency killed somehow. He animated themselves.
Really?
Never had that kind of power before. Something this doesn't have anything to do with him being exposed to a mystical fragment.
God, how did you know?
Stupid.
We had to risk it.
Hey, why are your cars stupid?
We got when the tumor in proximity suggested.
Just open the door.
Wait, you're going in there after it? Why?
Because great power comes with great responsibility. It's something you wouldn't understand.
Wow, you're a butthole.
Hey, alright! Score one for the flaming robot thing! Uh-oh!
Of course.
I gotta find a guy
who can just arrest
with the
thing. This is easy.
Something else.
Slayers, that's what they call it.
Okay, everybody line up according to height and your feet down.
I guess I can kill this other guy.
No! You're done.
Oh, come on. Oh. Well, we gotta go now. The rope copter.
Air support. We need air support.
On the floor laughing copter.
I gotta find a guy who's got a red foot to pick his feet.
Oh, there he is.
We'll stop you, whatever it takes.
I make it look easy.
You've had years of practice for this. He's jumping like a frog! Like Scoob, he's jumping like a frog! Yeah, I don't care about being those big guys.
Sleepy time.
Sleepy Joe. Sleepy Joe. Rise the time. Sleepy Joe. Now the time. Well, clearly it is.
I could do this all night.
Just Where am I supposed to freaking go? Awesome, dude. Like, I can't get up there.
Security threat detected in Dock A station.
Okay, clearly not the way I'm supposed to go.
Security system failure in contention block. Security personnel respond.
Is this a glitch?
Security system failure on all levels. Security threat level elevated. All appropriate security personnel respond. Emergency lockdown has failed.
Supposed to go.
Security system reboot has failed. Emergency lockdown initiated.
This would have pissed me off so bad as a kid.
Emergency lockdown.
I know. Pursue carnage. Where?
Triskelion security breach. All personnel report to assigned stations.
Okay, so there's this thing.
Emergency lockdown has failed. Security system has failed. Emergency lockdown has failed. Detection system has failed. Initiating reboot of threat detection system.
Let me see. Nose, way after.
Intrusion detected. Intrusion detected. All units deploy to your assigned station. All units deploy to your assigned station.
Alright, here we go. Stop upgrading. I mean, I know I do that too, but...
Breach in lab security.
Sorry for the big gap. I'm just trying to figure this out.
Great desire to actually do something.
I did that. Did it not register?
Intrusion detected. All units deployed to your assigned station. All units deployed to your assigned station. Security system failure imminent. Emergency lockdown engaged.
Oh my gosh, this is broken.
Security breach on all sub-levels. Lockdown protocol has failed. All units deploy to your assigned station.
No, like, I'm serious. I'm not even messing around at this point.
Emergency in Delphine Station. All personnel, please respond.
You would so not know that.
Threat detected on level C. Engage with extreme caution.
Oh, come on. Is this actually broken?
Security system failure imminent. Emergency lockdown engaged.
Okay.
Emergency in detention block. Security system failure.
This is broken.
Security system failure in detention block. Security personnel respond.
Universe is not going to save itself, Spider-Man.
Security system reboot initiated.
I'm gonna have to... Yeah, no. You know what? Unless if I'm really... Yeah, you know what? Let's restart.
In your face!
Thank you. There we go. Now we can move on.
My luck is this is a trash compactor.
Threat detected on level C. Engage with extreme caution.
Courage is one of the things to our effect. First is reanimating the agent.
Did he say infecting the prisoners?
No way.
Oh, yeah.
Because things weren't sucky enough.
Hey, let's not get crabby. I got enough candy for everything. Try not to enjoy
it. Yeah, that sucked. I am so sorry. Tell me I messed up again. Game not do like prod. I think the disc is scratched.
Help! I'm here!
Wow, you're assaulting the water.
Because we would have gotten to this point by this here by now if the disc wasn't scratched.
Security on all sub-levels. Lockdown protocols have failed. All units deployed to your assigned stations.
Oh, I see him.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
I'm
on the way out. This way.
Thanks, Spidey. Thanks, Spidey.
I wish we could burn you into the fire.
Thanks for getting me to safety. Good luck stopping this. You're gonna need it.
You're telling me.
Alright, let's move on. Oh, we're gonna have to. Okay.
Yeah.
way too fast. Oh, there we go.
Violence is never the answer. The question is, how do I stop? Stop doing it as soon as you stop surviving it.
Time is getting run out.
See you. Careful.
Okay, just a guess. I'm thinking Smash the Giant.
That looks like a boss set. Oh my God! That's gross. Look, it looks like a freaking giant boss
set. I'll call this one.
There's no car involved, right?
Would you kiss your mother with that mouth?
I don't want to punch it. Is there a faster way to do this?
Hurry, no! Violence is never the answer. Unless the question.
Spider-Man, take a look at the Slayers. The Slayers are out here. More Slayer units on the road.
Missed me again.
Violence is never the answer.
Okay, we're gonna have to finish this off in the next part.